When the prices of things go up, the demand for it falls. We call this the law of demand in a previous video. However, for things like diamond, when their prices go up, the demand doesn't fall. Ever wondered why? Let's learn the exceptions to the law of demand.
Giffen goods.
Somewhere in the 1800s, Sir Robert Giffen saw an interesting thing in the markets of England. Giffen saw that when the prices of bread went down, the quantity demanded of bread also went down. This was clearly opposite of what the law of demand states. Ideally, when prices go down, the quantity demanded should go up. This was seen between bread and meat. After the fall in prices of bread, the excess cash remaining was spent on luxurious items like meat. As bread was considered to be inferior to meat, products like bread, rice, which are substituted for luxurious goods like meat, came to be called as inferior goods. However, as Sir Robert Giffen discovered such goods, they are also referred to as Giffen goods. And remember friends, Giffen goods are an exception to the law of demand.
Prestige goods.
Remember the first example that we saw of diamond? Goods like diamonds or highly priced sports cars are brought by the rich people to showcase their wealth. These goods have something known as a snob appeal. Wealthy people buy such goods irrespective of a rise in prices in them to show a high status. Hence, the demand curve for such products is upward sloping, which means when the prices of these products go up, the quantity demanded rises too.
The demonstration effect.
Have you ever seen people crib about how little money they have and say that they might go broke at any moment? However, later you see such people spend their money on movies or going to high-end restaurants. In economics, such behavior is called as the demonstration effect. General people try to imitate the richer class of the society. Hence, they start doing things the way the richer class does. An example of this would be, you might have seen a lot of people purchasing an iPhone even when they cannot afford it. Another example would be people trying to imitate Bollywood celebrities by wearing the clothing and accessories the way they do.
Price illusion.
We all know the fact that almonds are costlier than peanuts. However, a little known fact is that the nutritional values of both of them are nearly the same. However, when it comes to healthy eating, people prefer almonds over peanuts. You know why? This is because of price illusion. It is the mentality of the masses that highly priced goods are also higher in quality. But do you really think this is the case?
Oh, hell no!
Speculation.
After the 90s, many parts of the world saw a boom in real estate prices. A boom is a situation when the prices of assets tend to go up rapidly. However, this rise in prices of house did not pull the demand down. This was because of speculation. People expected the housing prices to go up further. Hence, they bought houses so that they can sell it later at a higher price. In such situations, the law of demand won't hold. Hence, speculation is an exception to the law of demand.
Habitual goods.
Some people may be addicted to smoking cigarettes or consuming alcohol. Such people are habituated to consume these products. Hence, we refer to such goods as habitual goods. And as there is an emotional attachment for such products, people tend to keep buying them even at higher prices. This violates the law of demand and is therefore an exception to the law of demand. And as usual friends, if you like the video, then do hit the like, comment, subscribe button. Until then, adios. Hasta la vista.